The United Kingdom becomes the first Western country to approve a COVID-19 vaccine. The UK on Wednesday approved Pfizer and BioNTech's vaccine for use. The drug will be rolled out from early next week. Pfizer says the emergency use authorization marks a historic moment in the fight against COVID-19. Pfizer and BioNTech have said their vaccine has proven to be 95% effective. In the Philippines, President Rodrigo Duterte signed an executive order allowing the Food and Drug Administration to issue an emergency use authorization to hasten the regulatory approval of COVID-19 vaccines. The authorization will allow the use of a vaccine even if it is still under development, as long as it has low health risks and will benefit those who will receive it. The country's vaccine czar Carlito Galvez says only 18% of COVID-19 vaccines are available for developing nations like the Philippines. But he believes the Philippines might be able to get vaccines during the first quarter of 2021.
Dalawa po yung bakuna tinitingnan po natin diyan, ang Sinovac at saka Sinopharm. Ang maganda po dito ay pwede po ito maging available this coming first quarter. Ang pagkakasabi po nila na sa aming negotiation initially is that pagka once na namin na negotiation this coming weeks ay their vaccine will be available 60 to 90 days.
Galvez adds Sinovac already volunteered to take care of the storage and distribution of their vaccines in the country. The Philippines is eyeing to purchase around 10 million to 20 million doses of vaccines from developers as soon as they are proven to be safe and effective. Meanwhile, the health department reports an improving occupancy rate for hospital beds allotted for COVID-19 patients. The government aims to reach a 30% bed allocation in public hospitals and 20% allocation in private hospitals. Data show the numbers of Metro Manila are indeed improving, although the bed occupancy rates in Region 2 or Cagayan Valley and Region 11 or Davao Region are worrying. They said it is also not a good indicator that majority of tests conducted are in Metro Manila, while only hundreds to thousands are done in Region 2 and 11. 434,000 Filipinos have contracted the virus, but the number of active cases currently stands at 26,900. Christine Sabillo, ABS-CBN News.